We shouldn't do this.
Oh, no, we shouldn't.
Among the Hollywood greats, there was one director who was all about class. And other things a bit more nonchalant.
No sex.
Mm-mm.
Sophistication.
She's lying again.
Lie back.
Style and experience.
Now let me
shut up.
Kiss me.
His films were the pinnacle of elegance and urbanity.
I would give you a good spanking. In a business way, of course.
Frivolity? Yes. But with a profound statement on humanity.
Oui. His fury is worse than his bite.
Love was the ultimate prize, usually.
Must you flirt?
But lust was never too far away.
Suppress it.
He mastered the lost art of sparkling and effervescent romantic comedy.
Now I'd like to see what else you can do.
The question remains today. How would Lubitsch have done it?
Don't ask me. Beg me.
The films of Ernst Lubitsch. 14 of his marvelous pictures that revel with a wink.
No, no. No, don't do that. Don't do that.
And always a touch of something more.
Oh, that feels good.
Fridays in December, beginning at 8 p.m. Eastern.
Don't make me wait 24 hours. I'm so hungry.
Only on Turner Classic Movies.
What would you do?
That's what I do, too.